Welcome back to Shining Trees. I'm back with another video. In today's video, first thing I want to say is I got a new skin. Zombie. So I'm gonna put my armor back on now.
And Randy's in the background.
You know how I feel. And now in the last episode, I got a ton of dogs. But,
11.
Look, there's one. Hello. I think it's the white. I forgot their names. Alright. It's been like a few days. Maybe 3, 4? Sorry, I haven't been uploading. We had an issue.
Darn it.
Oh! I'm gonna go head to the secret base.
It's not really that secret.
So weird. So here I am. How do you do?
Why do you sing that song?
I don't know. So what should we make? What should we build a new thing? Should I build more than a house? I think I should get more for a roof. I think I should make an axe. I love axes. I just use them so fast, and like I never use them as diamond tools. So axe.
Go mining. Jedi.
Do I have any iron? I have one piece.
Go mining for diamonds, Jedi.
I think I am going to do that. Now I stand tall. Now let's go. So, where's the... Should I go cave hunting? I think I'm still looking for a cave. With egg. Everyone close their eyes, this is animal abuse. Oops, wrong way.
Ah. How's that animal abuse?
This is the wither monument. Very thick and sturdy. Nope, me it's a wither. Flying around. Oh, that would be funny if... Oh, I think there's a mod where you could be in the wither. That would be really cool.
There is.
I know. Ooh, I've never explored this area.
Dan did it.
I think I'm gonna make something over here. I'll make a little happy house.
What's a happy house?
A house that's happy. I'll make a little oak cottage or something. Boom. What's over here? Is this a cave? Yeah, a very little one. So, I don't think we're going to be fine. Here.
And by the way, Jedi.
That's a troll. This cave's a troll.
Jedi?
What?
You owe me a few pieces of iron. Because look, Jedi. I just found them. So
we're playing in this world that I made.
Four.
Pocket boys. Just stop counting.
Five.
Stop counting. Where should I go? I think I'm actually gonna build that little cottage today.
Okay, you owe me 8 pieces of iron, okay, Jedi?
Fine. No, you have full iron armor. What are you gonna make?
I don't know. Iron pickaxe.
Little oak cottage. No, this episode's probably gonna be called Lovely Cottage. Episode 15 of this. Wow. A lot of episodes here. Awesome. I love this world, you guys.
Is it your favorite world?
The one that Randy's playing, this one and that one. It's called The Community.
Jedi.
What? What?
This chat
lava. I'll just leave it there. We'll
it's
definitely
dangerous.
Be making some videos in the community soon. Well, not maybe soon, like in a month, maybe.
Well, we get the thing that we need for it.
No, we don't need anything. Just an app that I could easily purchase.
Ka-ching. You don't even have enough
for it. Yeah, probably. It's free.
You're saving up for a backpack.
No,
it's
no I already got one. Okay, I think we should stop. Okay, this is gonna be a 60? Maybe I'll make someone live here. Whose house would this be? Do you want your house here, Randy?
Yeah.
Really? I don't want to build your house, so, and, it'll probably be creeper caves. No, a lovely surprise. That's probably what we call it for creeper cave. And, like, eventually he'll just find it and flip out.
Yeah, I'm getting all the
way. Oh, this should be Red Fox houses, actually. Because it's like a foxy area, so.
How's that a foxy area?
Kinda is, by a pond. We'll call it the Lake of Wisdom. Actually a pretty nice area. Like, it's just like hidden from everyone and then we could just relax. It's such a nice area. I kind of wish if I built my house. Maybe I could connect it to my house. That would be kind of weird. I don't like connecting things. Creepy. No, just imagine like connecting like a bone to another bone.
That's what happens in your body.
I know. No, but like, let's say it's like so much bigger than the other one. But never mind.
Don't bring that up today.
Yeah.
Ooh, a pea on top of my house.
What?
In the community.
Oh. You have what on top of your house?
A piggy.
Oh.
Cave?
No, it's like you throw a sword at the dog.
Jedi, is this how you mark our secret cave?
Yeah.
What else should I do?
Oh yeah, I need to sleep. What am I even doing? I need to sleep. I wake up, and then I get back to work on that. Such a nice place. Oh, wisdom place.
assertion all this time.
Mm. Simple old tree.
I must chop it down with these dead body parts of mine.
It's giving me diamond weapons.
That would just be awesome.
Diamond weapons.
It means that I have the coolest PlayStation ever.
It's solved. We can't spoil the secret, but eventually you guys will know. In my 150th video special, later coming up, my 100th video special is going to be even better.
How many videos have I made?
Like 80? 75? Something like that.
Today I'm just putting more crafting tables on the floor.
I know I did that. You won't have to tell me this, you could tell me after. Oh, shoot. Got stack in 12. Need 12. Oops. Oh. The hidden cottage is just around here, and we have just arrived. So, I'm gonna make a little path. Right across. Oop. Oop. Probably not even make a doorway. I'll make it like old fashioned. You just walk right through. Just so weird. You're just like, hello, is anyone here?
PlayStation?
Sure.
Yay.
Randy, yeah. Who do you think makes better worlds, me or you?
I know my favorite world.
Because when I always make survival worlds, we always find diamonds. And when I make creative worlds, I make really cool things.
But in one of my creative worlds, I made like the coolest thing.
Yeah.
I was extremely impressed.
Yeah, that was
a dead boy.
I actually had exactly enough blocks. Did I miss it? I would not gather to do parkour. I failed. I feel so ashamed.
Why?
I feel so ashamed that I failed. Okay, so now I think I should light the place up a little with some flint and steel. No.
Actually, I'm not
going to
talk about PlayStation.
Why?
What do you think I should work on today?
Junky base.
Ooh, a dump!
No. That's just gonna ruin the world. Having a dump? What the heck? We don't need a dump. Like a pile of brown wool.
Kind of.
More like Fudge Island in your world.
Oh yeah, I don't want to find out. I mean, it looks like Island.
That would be a good idea. I don't know. Do you think we should build Fudge Island? Yes. Or just Randy?
Oh, I can build a post office.
I think I'll use my shovel. Can I shovel?
Do you want me to build a post office, Jedi?
Maybe.
Yeah, build a post office.
Sure. I don't really care. Shovel actually breaks really fast. Shovels break really fast for some reason.
Because they're shovels.
Yeah, and like the pickaxes and swords last for so long. And then like everything else just disintegrates like so quickly. And then like you're like, oh, more diamonds I have to find. Diamonds are so rare.
No, they aren't.
They kind of. You want to know what's rare? Creeper heads. Creeper heads are the rarest items in Minecraft.
No.
Yeah,
Steve
they
are.
What?
Steve heads are.
No, how do you get a Steve head then?
It's really hard.
How? Creeper head, you have to get.
You would have to get.
You have to get supercharged creepers to blow up another supercharged creeper. That is so hard.
But to get a Steve head, you need to have lightning strike you.
That's kind of easy.
Do you know how hard that is?
No, but a creeper to blow up another creeper. Like, let's say you die along with the two creepers. But lightning striking you would, I guess you would just stand under the thunder, I guess.
You can't do that, because thunder is randomly and goes everywhere.
Yeah, but
it's hard.
Just stay outdoors. No, zombie heads might be really hard. I don't know.
I don't even know
what do we know? What do we know?
I know a lot.
Oh. I was just gonna say, like, we don't know anything, and you're like, oh, I know a lot.
I don't know what gets zombie heads.
Let's go, and we have this whole area to fill up. I have to give Red Fox a big surprise.
And we're also having a sleepover with him.
So. I will get my revenge. Should I get him a bed? I should, right?
Yeah.
I got three of the flowers, so I think I can make some dye. I can make the red dye. Read the red dye. And I can make some red wool. I do believe. Stop. It's annoying. Red wool. We're missing wool. Okay.
I have wool.
I have to go kill some sheep. Or I should just shear them. Shearing's a lot more peaceful. Do I have my shears yet? They're almost broke. More broken shears. You want them? Almost gotta take them. No, I want my shears. I need to shear them sheep. Shear them sheep. What's the first thing you guys do when you play Minecraft? Cut down a tree. Or kill a baby. Is this a new wolf?
The strike.
Okay. It's a new wolf, and now I'm going to tame you and call you Lucas.
Yeah, you definitely tame him.
You're Lucas. Okay.
Yeah.
There you go.
Lucas is nice.
You're Lucas. Come and join me, my furry friend. Are dogs even furry? Really? Did I get... Oh, I got 3 pieces from it? That was awesome. I gotta sleep, though.
Should I?
Lucas, what?
Mom, can I have 2 toothpicks?
It's to make something fine for Jack.
Anything here? Where's the new dog? Where's the new dog?
His name is Lucas.
What's Lucas? Why do you always have to remind me? I don't like it. I know what I should do with Lucas. Give it to Red Fox.
No.
Yes.
Because you tamed him.
Yeah, but he's still playing this controller, right? So, yeah, there we go. Or did he enter the Nether? Lucas, you'll be waiting right here. And what color should he be? I don't know. You're just a normal red dog. So I'll make some counters. Learning how to make a good house with Jedi Mark 37. Well, that was bad. Oh no, maybe I should do that. This will be where I put the counters. And then I'll give him a little kind of couch right there. Little and cottage for the Red Fox. Nice little place for him. Oh, he's gonna be so happy. I'm gonna put up a big sign that says, "What? I had three pieces of art. How did I make the bed? Wait, did I even make the bed? I didn't even make the bed. What am I doing here? I'm such a fool." What are the classic red beds?
You can't. You
need to make red gold now. Don't die. It's gonna be right there, and when you wake up, you're on that roof wall. It's gonna be funny. Oh, such a prank. What a prank. But now that we finished the cottage, I think we're gonna have to end this video here. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys like this video, and I'll see you all later. Bye.